three, two, one, power up!
Alright, 1825 attempt to score a power cube on the switch. But they're a little bit wide. 1288 has a power cube. 1825 gets a power cube on the switch. So the Red Alliance now does have control of their switch. 1288 looks like they're going to attempt to shoot it onto the scale. Oh, a little bit long. So the scale is still unclaimed. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance just now takes ownership of their switch. So now both alliances are racking up points. 1825 deposits the power cube into the Red Alliance exchange. And they deposit another power cube in the exchange. Very close match here, 74 to 42. 1825 keeps shoving those power cubes into the Red Alliance exchange. 6805 is doing the same thing for the Blue Alliance. So now the Red Alliance has been able to play a levitate power-up and also a force power-up. That force power-up forces control of the scale for the Red Alliance for 10 seconds. So that boosted their score. They got an additional point for every second during that 10 seconds. And the Red Alliance plays a boost power-up. Blue Alliance plays the levitate power up, and now we're in the final 23 seconds of the match. Blue Alliance plays a force power up, forcing ownership of their switch. Okay, no actual climbs, but both align. And your final score, the Red Alliance was victorious with 220 points to 180. They get two ranking points and